This it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
What the?
Not all you got!
Someone's there.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Don't underestimate. I'm slow, but it hits hard.
Hell.
How does he do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Learn. Stop all of it.
anything.
Try to
need to play.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
It's
Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh? Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? Pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Need to restore the power.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Here it comes.
do it. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
This won't take long. You're mine. Enough.
Bring it!
So long. Get ready.
Read it to her before bedtime. Do it on your course.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember. Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Old system designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
All right. Don't.
Guess it's my turn! Here it comes! You ain't getting out of this!
That it?
him onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Ooh, no fear. Little fear. Hey, guys. You know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra pushed us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Yeah. Looking good. Let's try that again. After you.
Need my help! Don't kill me, wait! Fire in one off! Time for a serious ass! Ain't no thing!
Gotcha!
Gonna make your eyebrows pop! You ain't getting it!
Too late!
Go.
power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! All right! Watch and learn! How'd you like that? Special delivery! Nothing's gonna stop us!
Just made our
you
lives...
You would...
Say that.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk!
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn!
You're dead.
Ain't no thing! Suck on this! This is gonna stay! I'm counting on you!
Let's go!
I'm waiting.
Gotta be slow. Gotcha. Hurry on. Bye. It's over. It's on you.
I got this.
And there you have it. Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Shinra and their night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Gotcha!
Whoa! Get your ass out of here!
Whatever.
Want some more?
Your limits.
we're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Alright, we only need to power down one more sun lamp. One more light, and we'll be good to go.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Let's make this quick.
Watch and learn! Hit fire! Here it comes! Hey, no play!
All set!
Come on!
There!
Do this right.
Let's do this.
not throwing in the towel.
No holding back. It's on now. Let's do it. Don't overdo it.
Need my help for you.
Ain't got nothing on me.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. There's some materia that caught your eye. You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
Was this the way to the cargo platform?
Hmm.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Brace yourself. All right. Any time now. Drop it.
Break hard.
Come on.
Come on.
Enough. It's over. Try me. You're good at this.
Told you so.
If this is what you want.
Just do this.
We should look for the H1 sign.
Feeling good.
Come on.
take the lead.
Guess it's my turn! Bring in the heat! Smash on the lid!
Fix this. Be careful.
Time to get serious.
Not looking good. My best work. We'll be right back.
Heads up, y'all. Wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
No time.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Duh. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Always did like a challenge.
that it?
Bang, bang! Fire it one off!
Gotta stick it out till the end.
Bring it.
Watch yourself.
I got this. Gotta be careful. What the hell?
Just move. I thought I was stronger than this.